The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Charlotte Flair are the first two women to hold both the Raw and SmackDown Women's Championship.
Of course I knew that, Michael Cole. These are two of my favorite human beings walking the planet Earth. Two of the most talented women to ever step inside of a WWE ring. The problem is, who do I root for tonight?
This is without a doubt a potentially career-altering opportunity for her here tonight.
And at the risk of being a glass-half-empty type of guy, it could also be a career-deflating opportunity. She doesn't win the title tonight. There's no telling when or if her next title match will even come.
Already a legend.Competitors in the women's division, Charlotte Flair, Alexa Bliss, no strangers to the spotlight or the big stage. This one is going to be unforgettable.
Well, think about this. Charlotte Flair, the first woman to compete inside a Hell in a Cell match alongside Sasha Banks, and then Alexa Bliss was in the first women's Elimination Chamber match.
Introducing the challenger from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss. And introducing the champion from the Queen City, the Raw Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
We're about to see which woman ruled the landscape around here. The women's champion posted on social media today, nothing makes me happier than decimating whoever dares approach the peak of my mountain. Strong foreshadowing words for her opponent. Cover by the champ.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
She's still in this one. Setting up for the T-bone.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Now that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Bliss with the kick into the sunset flip. Powerbomb.
Just sending a message there.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Look at Alexa Bliss. She's feeling it.
Right to the throat.
Ah, foot right in the throat. Brutal.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
There is your moment of bliss.
She's executing on her plan perfectly.
Charlotte Flair has so many high-profile victories in both WWE and NXT. Corey, how does a competitor manage to steal a win from the queen?
Well, Charlotte's just like her father in that this industry means everything. Rick and his daughter are both very emotional, and manipulating those emotions could be key to victory.
Whack!
Oh, God!
Alexa Bliss gets out of the way quickly.
Clothesline!
Off with their head.
Ooh, well measured.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
What a crash.
And Charlotte was able to get out of danger there.
Lucky for her.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, neck breaker. The challenger's looking shaken.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Face first, flapjack.
This isn't going to be pretty.
Hangman's neck breaker.
Oh, gosh.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Ah, what a neck breaker.
Charlotte gets the shoulder up.
Not yet.
Corey, going back to those emotions, Charlotte isn't afraid to shed tears when she's truly moved. But I can see moments where she gets angry like Rick does, too.
Yeah, cheap attacks or insults might make Charlotte so angry that she makes a mistake. But keep in mind, she's learned almost every trick in the book, and she isn't easily fooled.
Oh, right to the throat.
Alexa Bliss is in position.
Bliss in full control.
DDT.
Gonna see a new champ.
Charlotte's just getting overwhelmed.
That's not something you see often for the queen.
The prettiest jewel in the Flair family crown continues to impress.
Charlotte made her pay for her mistake there.
Wow, what a sequence.
Gets out of the pinfall. Way too early. This one's about the women's championship. Figure four locked in. Charlotte gonna look for the bridge.
Can they get the grip locked in?
Is Bliss gonna tap? Is Bliss gonna tap out?
I think Bliss is starting to fade.
Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
I think
she...
For the win to retain the championship!
One, two, three. Well, Charlotte wins and keeps the title in impressive fashion.
Here we can see how the queen was crowned the victor.
Extreme Rules has been a brutal evening.